It's a big weekend in the bluegrass, as you all might know. We've got Keeneland. We've got Big Blue Madness. There's a little football game going on tomorrow. I don't know how that LSU fan got in here up here. I heard y'all booing that guy up there earlier. I don't know how that happened. Well, the 17th-ranked Wildcats are looking for their first win over a top-ranked opponent since 1964. They're off to their best start in 23 years. Put your hands together. The coach of the Kentucky Wildcats, Rich Brooks!
Thank you. First, I want to congratulate you all for being here tonight. The coach to kick off Coach Gillespie's tenure as the basketball coach here. I'm sure it's going to be a lot of fun. Just have a small favor to ask. I want all of this noise. When LSU's on offense tomorrow, let's make Commonwealth rock! Let's make it rock!
All right, Rich Brooks, let's do it!
Nice. Even though they don't want us to, it'd be nice to be able to tear down some goalposts again tomorrow.
Sweet. That'd be sweet.